Agent in need of backup.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Detected.
You think God will save you? Yes, again. Only the True Sons can offer you salvation.
Hostile broadcast return to the room. Progress halted. Manual override required. Progress resumed.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
This needs to be shut down.
This!
True Sun's munitions detected.
Spectre's here!
No way you're getting by us!
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Electronic device detected.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Explosive residue detected.
Murderer. You had orders to keep them safe.
orders. Do you know why my men follow me, General? Because they know I won't throw their lives away. That if they're loyal to me, I'll be loyal to them. A commander who isn't loyal to his men isn't worthy of command.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next one.
When you're done fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Make sure of your targets!
Electronic device detected. Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
interference detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and speed of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, be sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Colonel Ridgway, it's good to see you, sir.
Masters, what are you doing here?
Breaking you out of this shithole, sir.
That's very decent of you, Corporal.
Being decent is my greatest ambition, sir. Shall we get you the hell out of here?
No, not just yet. Let's liberate these other soldiers from their cells. See if any of them are interested in joining the greater cause.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Okay, answer this one. Would you rather know when you're going to die or how you're going to die? Come on, you have to choose one. I just want to get out of this fucking rain. Who told you to stop digging?
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supplies detected.
Hey, Agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
Friendly control point nearby.
got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to reestablish contact. Get over there when you can. True Sons tends to harass them quite a bit, so they may need help.
Hostile control point nearby.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.